Hey now, what's happening? Good morning. It's 5:25, and we're fixing to leave and go bring in a tanker to Bayway. And I figured I'd give you a little different perspective this morning, so I'm gonna get some video. I'm just gonna leave it rolling the whole time, but I can't do the whole thing because it's probably gonna be like a 4-hour process. So I'm gonna get us leaving the yard and then dropping them off on the ship and then some of the ship and then going to the dock. Just, I'm gonna try to get most of the action scene so it's not 4 hours long. But anyway, I think it'll be a little cool, different take, and I hope you enjoy. Yeah. All right. Side of Shooter's Island.
West side of Shooter's.
here. I just got here Wednesday.
Oh, so you were off? Yeah.
We didn't go anywhere. We stayed in Charleston all the time.
Yeah, you were traveling last time.
Yeah, it was nice not to have anything pressing to go to. Amber's coming up to the city tomorrow, though. Is it a design market going on?
Oh, yeah?
So she's going Sunday, Chelsea Piers, Monday, the Johns. Hey, good morning, boss.
Did you sleep?
Yes, sir.
Thank you.
couldn't get out there. Well, the first time I did it early in the morning, so it wasn't so bad. But Tuesday before I came back to work, I couldn't get out there until like a little afternoon. And it was, don't get me wrong, I love doing it, but it was brutal.
Need to get a goat.
Right? Just to give her a goat for Christmas?
Leave her on and keep her company.
This is yours.
Feed her seed, feed her goat seed.
Right?
Let it eat the grass and have to go out to mow no more.
I got my buddy here that's Lakes Landscaping. He does my yard in Mount Pleasant. But tugboats don't pay me enough to have him do my yard and mom's yard. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I have to do both. And mom likes looking out her window and watching me work out there.
Thank you.
do not. That was brutal. I do have the defoggers on me.
Thank you.
Thank you, Carlos. All right, Ken. All fast for that.
I will. Thank you. Just turning off the Conhook range on, you know, getting ready to come around the eight buoys, that red buoy, and the salt dock is over there where you see that Bay Brothers unit. I got Carlos up here with me. Good morning, Carlos.
Good morning. Buenos dias.
Feliz?
Sábado.
Sábado. Yeah. We're doing it this morning.
Hey now.
Hey now. We're just coming by Cadell's on this side and approaching the Bayonne Bridge.
Security call to a right hour around the top of the way. It looks like we're being there about 10, 11 minutes. Thank you. comes the mighty Charles and a little guy over there. Carlos, you see that little guy?
Yeah, I see it. He's flying.
Yeah, you want to work on that thing?
No, sir. I'm good.
Yeah, me too. I'm good.
Thank you. boat arrive. Brian. Ryan, dead slow ahead there, Will. Dead slow ahead, Will.
Dead slow ahead. That's it. Thanks for watching. I hope y'all liked the ride through the river. Thank you, Carlos.